Come a little closer. Hup. You're in for a little shock. Yeah. Hup. Come a little closer. You're in for a little.
Let it rain.
Come a little.
I'll protect us.
Don't be such a brute. Looks like I got carried away.
Oh.
Get...
The show begins.
Come a little closer.
Get.
You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer.
Oh.
My.
Let's dance.
What do you think, cutie? You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer.
Huh.
let the show begin.
I don't know!
You're in for a little shock.
Sparkle! Let's dance!
Yep.
On the road.
Come a little closer.
Are you in charge of the Corlapis here?
Aha, finally. I thought you might come. I hear the Feyun Commerce Guild has been buying up all the Corlapis stock in Liyue Harbor. As it happens, I do have a batch of Corlapis that hasn't been shipped yet. It's all yours, if you name the right price. The original buyer's price was already quite high, so... The best I can do is... 7 million mora.
Are you serious? We spent less than 2 million mora on the rest of Liyue's stock put together.
I'm afraid it has to go to the highest bidder. I'm breaching an existing agreement by selling to you, so it has to be worth my while. Look, you have your problems to deal with, and I have mine. You can take it or leave it. So if you're not buying, please leave me alone.
All right. We'll pay, even if it is a ridiculous price. When we get back, we'll just have to tell the guild that we'll sell to this gentleman at 4 times the normal price in the future.
Wait, surely there's no need for that. Please, don't do this. It's not even your money. Why be so frugal with it?
It might be the guild's money, but we'll have a tough time explaining to our boss why we spent so much in one go. If he asks, all we can do is mention your name and say you gouged us over the price.
I understand. I'm sorry, please. I don't want any trouble with the guild. There's just one other thing, though. There's been an issue with the delivery of this batch. Several carts were ambushed by hilly churls. I don't know where exactly, but if I can't retrieve the goods, I can't sell them to you either. So maybe you could go and look for the carts? There should be 5 of them in total. If you can find them all and tell me where they are, I'll sign the contract right away. Oh, thank you very much. This is a lot to ask, I know.
That's that, then. Well, no time to lose. Come on!
Why the long face? You're alive, aren't you?
He's such a brute. Let's spark things up a little.
I'll protect us. Wiggly!
Blown away!
urine for a little.
Things are going so smoothly today. So that should be all of them. Let's get back. This has all been quite exhausting for poor little Paimon. He definitely owes Paimon some snacks. All five of them.
Oh, wonderful. Thank you both.
Done and dusted. Yeah! We make a great team, don't we? Now for the final stop on our Corlapis...
Urine for a little...
I'll protect us.
Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer.
Achy!
You're in for a little shock.
There's no way.
Windblade!
You're in for a little shock.
No pain, no gain.
Let's dance. Yeah.
Hey, go go Ferret Bunny.
Is this an answer from this world?
Another test subject.
Surrender and be gentle. Come a little closer.
Picked the wrong test subject.
You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. For a little shock. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. Don't be such a brute. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
Come on, we can do it.
Come a a little closer. Don't be such a brute. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. Try not to enjoy this too much. Come a little closer.
Let's dance.
You're in for... My.
Ready, steady, go!
Come a little closer.
I'll protect us.
You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. Surrender and be gentle. You're in for a little... Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer.
Let it rain. Be gone.
Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
do you think, cutie?
Today's no good for going out. Did I say that yesterday as well?
It's good the villagers' lives are improving.
Ad Astra Abyss.
Thank you.
When you're high up, everyone can hear you.
Ooh.